have you done?
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
The aspect of valor condemns us. This will be difficult.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first
Don't long, live now.
But you...
Fire.
Gaze upon the destruction I...
I am Ethereum.
Then I will free her. That should restore the faith of your brethren.
These are the Gardens of Hope. The Archangel Ariel cannot be far.
Let's go.
here. May the corpses rot here forever.
The angel spirit is free now. May he be at peace.
Thank
we must.
We will not fail you.
Diablo nearly crushed the heavens by driving despair into the angels' hearts. But now, I have restored hope to them.
Dreams could never touch this. I could stand here and take in the sight of it until the end of my days. Realm of terror in the burning hells. The gateway
comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Balance, justice, hope, faith, and wisdom.
Well done.
That is not the only...
The adventure. Didn't care for it. Too much pain, not enough profit.
I draw closer to...
Tyrion, there are none.
Yes,
I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forth.
Pay him no.
One can.
Diablo.
Corruption is thicker here.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil?
Diablo is climbing the spire to the Crystal Arch. We must hurry.
I lived only to serve my master Belial. But you killed him and unleashed the prime evil on the world.
An illusion!
Yeah.
something different here. Destruction Diablo has wrought. But if we do not. Not stop him. This is the future of all creation. Not far now.
You think yourself a hero, but your actions are driven by petty greed, contempt, and bloodlust.
Come on.
forsook my home. To see it again like this, any joy I might have had is replaced with sorrow. Upwards. We must make it to the summit. The gate has...
I never thought...
It was an...
Thank you.
day is...
As long as...
Time. Diablo was defeated. For a time, it seemed we would know peace. But it was not to be. For Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul.
I have fallen.
Be gone!
The Nephilim! Send me to
people are
but you and
tell Tyrion
it will be done. I swear it.
We're going to die.
She's coming to kill us all!
No!
The gates!
These gates are bound by a spell I cannot break.
I just want to get rid of this, to be honest.
It's the end of the world. So many have been killed, and the Reapers
any
are a general
threat.
Wait!
You have my word.
Keep moving.
Feel my wrath!
We found you.
Tyrion.
Because
we are the dis...
The church!
Akarat's Bane! This is worse than I feared!
What is that thing?
A Death Maiden! Stop her!
Nevelan, your soul...
I will not stand for this. Where is Malthael?
I know only that he is not in.
Is there anyone? Do what you can. What exactly?
She will sleep
until I destroy them. Then he will have none.
Duncraig is just death in.
After years of my pleading, the Angiris Council has finally agreed to send me in search of Malthael. I will not fail in this, as my master's presence is sorely needed in the High Heavens. Owing to Malthael's growing fascination with the humans, Tyriel has suggested I begin my search on Sanctuary.
Save my friends!
This is all Justinian's fault! Some king he is!
Thank you.
Dominion must have fled the city by now. It's time for the people to rise up!
Have you lost your mind? The city is on the brink of ruin.
But this is our chance to get out from under the king's yoke!
Thanks for helping, but this isn't over.
And how exactly?
Let's just say...
I am so weary. Why did you have to die, brother? I was never meant to be king. The nobles threaten revolt to bend me to their will. They will abandon me if I don't keep the peasants in their place. Oh, my position is hopeless.
What is the meaning of
revolution? What?
Lord Winton, we are thrilled that you have located a surviving regiment of soldiers. With this new force, we can turn the tide and save our city. Your disagreements with the Crown are well known, but we are glad you can put them aside in this dangerous time. Long live Westmarch!
personal guard is the... I thank you.
Wait! What's this?
No one...
Thank Aphelad you were here.
Understand what I'm doing here. Our ill-gotten treasure is behind this door. We did despicable things to amass it. Desecrated tombs. Things you would...
Yeah.
Death Maiden is controlling the Soul Crucible. Not for long, though.
I knew you would arrive in time to save me.
But how?
There is no time to waste. We must be on our way now. Malfael, he's watching you.
I did not find Malfiel on Sanctuary, but I did find humans.
You need to get to the Survivor's Enclave. Malfiel's Reapers are everywhere.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes.
Hello there.
I see you have much guilt over Leah's fate.
How did you hear about her?
I see the past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you.
You have a lot to learn about me.
We must face another trial, my friend.
You shouldn't be so dour. You have much to be joyful about.
This is not a time for laughter.
I have learned that in terrible situations, it is better to laugh than to cry. Perhaps when you have lost as much as I, you will understand.
Thank you.
If you can see the future, then do you know if this battle has an end?
Of course it will end. And you will live a long and happy life.
Why does that sound so wrong?
Because I was not being entirely truthful. That, and you're a sort Charis that will never believe you can be happy and content. I must say, it is wonderful to finally meet, though you are skinnier than my visions led me to expect. You just don't take care of yourself. It's always about saving the world first, isn't it? You are such the artist when it comes to dispatching Death's minions. Don't mind me. I'll just be waiting over here.
Very well.
I am returning to town.
Time for a potion.
go back. Look, Malfoy, I need to know.
Urzael has done this.
Where can I?
All I'm for.
You should stop by my car. I
have a chance.
It is done. My
the peasants.
Of course.
The people of.
I have spent my whole life preparing for this day, Hunter. Realize that my personal feelings are of no consequence. My people are dying, and they need their king. Our resistance starts today, and Lord Winton, of all people, has provided the means. These Reapers shall not have Westmarch. I swear my life on it.
What are you doing?
No!
I can hear them. The voices speak to me again. What? Death is coming? But I can't die. I can't! I am too important to have my life just thrown away. Please! Tell me how I can avoid my fate. You want me to do what? Must I? Oh, yes. Yes, I will. I swear it. I will do anything.
Be held strong.
Thank you. you filth!
Be opened yet.
You want more?
like you will be gone forever.
You will die for what you've done.
The demon spawn!
You
have that strange woman you brought here.
Cheldor,
what is it at last?
Making a sale?
You're not going anywhere without me.
Why is that?
Come if you like.
We hid the Black Soul Stone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near here. We thought it would be safe. Malfiel found it all the same. This is the entrance to the tomb, but someone's collapsed it.
Adria.
It looks like... What was that?
Something is coming.
Just one entrance to the city.
There are guides.
The guides.
Keep running, Adria.
Remember to get the information we need before you
Fine.
Well, best service in Westmark.
To tell you where Malfoy is. Actually, I don't want to know.
I saw a witch. She burned. Father took me to the town square to see it. Look, he said, that is the face of evil. But she looked like any other woman, and burned like anything else. Then the flames engulfed her. Her eyes found mine, and she laughed.
Feel my wrath!
Guidestones, but nothing happens when I approach it.
Let me take a look.
There are four entrances to the Nephilim City, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb, however. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
And all we need to do is eliminate two of the remaining sigils.
I need another guide stone in order to find the correct entrance. This is not the passage I'm looking for.
want more?
Well, this isn't the right entrance.
Vengeance!
betrays you.
Which sigil marks the right passage. This is the passage I've looked for. Wait here, Lorath.
You're going to kill her.
I'll do what is needed.
I have uncovered an obscure and ancient tome in whose pages is recorded an impossible tale. The secret history of a race called the Nephilim, Goth by another name, and their ruined civilization in the West. If this is true, how could all signs of these Nephilim be lost, but for the record of this single tome?
Feel my wrath! Just a taste. Feel my wrath.
awaits you.
Sent me a vision. He had returned, and you were the one who freed him. He always finds a way. My master will return.
Or so you believe.
Yeah. I can to ensure it. He always finds a way. In your heart of hearts.
Adric.
She was...
I need to go back.
Everything you require. Happy to help.
Malfael.
No, now, the only way.